grinding. 24/7, yes, Lord, I'm grinding. All summer 16, yes, Lord, I'm grinding. I'm grinding, yes, Lord, I'm grinding. Seven, I'm grinding hard, the best, better, and good friends with these good girls, these good potential door, but lots of good girls who know what's up, shine on it every day, stay focused to the mission, take care of their family and friends. They build their legacy everywhere, every day, on some lovely verbal, non-verbal, ballerina, talented, Talina twirls. Yeah, 24/7, shout out, God bless, with Water Riley, Saints, and Chippy, and Chloe Ways, no sisters who attack all the right challenges, God first head on, like climbing up trees with fast whirls. Yeah, 24/7, shout out, God bless all those working women that keeps themselves upright, takes care of themselves, helps others, stays all around on it, and on top of it, no matter what schedule, are more than healthy role models and mentors to the youth and elderly, and who are inside and out 24/7 shining bright like Riri Diamonds and Preeti Pearls. Summer 16, my road to independence starts the 16th summer. I'm gonna work hard and save up to buy Jose's BMW J Summerall's G-Shock, a brand new Ford F-150, and a brand new Bam Bam Cam Hummer. Summer 16, my road to independence starts the summer 16. Summer 16, my road to independence starts the 16th summer. I'm gonna work hard and save up to buy Jose's BMW J Summerall's G-Shock, a brand new Ford F-150, and a brand new Bam Bam Cam Hummer. Yeah, once I get my driver's license in June, my life is gonna change forever. The music club, I'm in it, on it forever, my life. My life, because I'll be driving myself around my city and stay earning the key to the city like Drake. My life will be everyone knowing me. My life, because I'll be driving myself around my city and stay earning the key to the city like Drake. My life with everyone around the country, global, astrologically, and knowing me. My life will be no longer my depression, a storm, low life bummer. Summer 16, my road to independence starts in summer 16. My life will no longer be a my depression, a storm, negative, low life bummer. Yeah, shout out, God bless the summer 16, because on June 11th, I'll be officially independent legend 18. All I tried to do 24/7 is do me and make a positive, to constructive, innovative guy for everyone to understand doing me seen. On the March Madness album, on the 2016 Perspectives from the 94 album, on this album, I'm still rapping and repping all life story, hype man hype, and music that's overall positive, influentially fresh and clean. 24/7, shout out, God bless the summer 16, because on June 11th, I'll be officially independent legend 18. All I try to do 24/7 is do me and make a positive, the constructive, innovative guy for everyone wants to understand doing me seen. On the March Madness album, on the 2016 Perspectives from the 904 album, on this album, I'm still rapping and repping all life story, hype man, hype and music that's overall positive, influential, fresh and clean. 24/7, shout out, God bless him on his final year in the NBA, and now his retirement, the living legend Kobe Bryant Bean. Yeah, I'm not a fake drug addict like the rapper Future, thank God I'm not a drug addict, period. I won't ever consume lean for balling, shall call him with the Splash Brothers and Golden State Warriors, shout out, God bless my brother Draymond Green. For me, this summer 16 is pulling up an army tank, because of my newfound freedoms I'll be getting with only God first for keeping me alive, another graceful and gracious year to thank. This summer 16, I'm proving that I run the rap game with realism as my strength, skyrocketing up, mortgaging my rank.